Hello, my name is Julius Caesar, one of the most famous characters in the history of Rome. My mother was called Aurelia Cotta, and my father, Caio Julius Caesar. I have two sisters, Julia la Menor and Julia la Mayor. Thanks to my uncle, Caio Mario, I have an excellent education. From my young age, I became interested in politics. I also learned about classical literature and public speaking rules. I was a military man and politician of the last stage of the Roman Republic. I married 3 times, the first at 15. I have 1 daughter and many lovers, including Cleopatra. I was very brave because I won important battles like the Battle of Las Galias. I was also innovative. I increased the construction of public works and created the Julian calendar. I turned the Roman Republic into a powerful Roman Empire. The only sentence that people remember from me is, "My uncle Caio Mario is the most important person for me." I said that when I was fighting in the Battle of Las Galias. Some people thought I was a dictator, and this led me to be killed by a group of senators in 44 before Christ. Rome became a big empire thanks to me. I was a military man, politician, and also a great speaker and writer.